So what happens when we put zinc metal in with hydrochloric acid, concentrated hydrochloric acid here? So I have zinc metal, I got this from Penny's here in the US, and we put hydrochloric acid, concentrated hydrochloric acid on it. And you see right away, we get those bubbles. That's hydrogen gas. The equation is zinc plus hydrochloric acid gives us this zinc chloride. That's aqueous, so that stays dissolved in the water, and H2, diatomic hydrogen gas, and those are the bubbles. And you can really see them rising here in the flask with hydrochloric acid. We can actually capture that hydrogen gas. It's called collecting a gas over water, where we fill a test tube with water, and we put it in this beaker here, and the tube, all of the hydrogen gas goes through the tube, and you can see the bubbles going up into the test tube. They're displacing the water. So that's going to be pure H2 gas. We take a flame and we light that, and you can see that we have that reaction there, the hydrogen gas ignited. Oftentimes when you do this, you'll get kind of a squeaking noise like this. We could even use a bigger container than a test tube, so we should see more evidence of that explosion. And there it is. So back to our equation, the zinc metal, that actually replaced the hydrogen in HCl in a single displacement reaction. We end up with zinc chloride that's still dissolved in the water, and the hydrogen gas, it bubbles out. And that's the reaction of zinc metal with hydrochloric acid. This is Dr. B. Thanks for watching.